Having too acidic environment in the body can cause numerous health conditions and diseases. Acidity affects every single organ in the human body, including your skin, kidneys, brain, liver, intestine, lungs, and heart. The body becomes a subject of chronic inflammation when it is overly acidic. The consumption of fast and processed foods maintains the acidity in the body. In turn, the body loses important minerals in order to get rid of and neutralize the acid. High acidity levels actually cause depletion of minerals and thus cause osteoporosis. The body becomes prone to cancer and many other diseases when it becomes deficient in minerals such as sodium, potassium, calcium, and magnesium, GMO foods, sugar substitutes, highly processed foods, refined sugar, coffee, grains. Most meats and dairy products are the most highly acidic foods. You should consume plenty of alkaline foods in order to neutralize acidity and alkalize your body. 20 symptoms your body is too acidic. 1. Gum and cavity sensitivity. 2. Stiff neck and sciatica. 3. Reduced mental clarity. 4. Allergies. 5. Obesity and weight gain. 6. Chronic cough. 8. Stomach issues such as acid reflux, excess gas, bloating and indigestion. 9. Chest pain. 10. Candida and yeast infections. 11. Diabetes. 12. Cardiovascular issues caused by acidic plaques. 13. Neurological problems such as dementia, Alzheimer's, and Parkinson's. 14. Chronic fatigue. 15. Bladder and kidney infections. 16. Excess mucus. 17. Sinus problems. 18. Aching muscles and joint pain. 19. Immune system and osteoporosis. 20. Skin issues such as eczema, acne, and rashes. One body part takes alkalizing elements from another area and thus destroying its pH levels. You should definitely change your diet and lifestyle in order to alkalize your body. Here is how to reduce the acidity levels in the body. 1. The emotional state significantly affects your body's pH, so control your fear, jealousy, anger, and stress. Instead, choose swimming, meditation, reading, and yoga. 2. Do not consume GMO foods. 3. Do not consume acidic foods or limit the intake of wheat products, fish, alcohol, white vinegar, seafood, alcohol, popcorn, soy, soda, eggs, pastries, coffee, dairy, and meat. 4. Increase the consumption of juices, green smoothies, and salads. 5. Increase the consumption of beans, legumes, vegetables, fruits, nuts, and seeds. 6. Normalize your pH by drinking lemon water. 7. Consume Planet of Water in order to eliminate the harmful toxins. You are the only one responsible for your well-being and health, so follow these tips and do not forget that living a healthy life means living a happy life.